I'm thinking about getting another dog because Ellie gives me this look on her face. She feels lonely, or at least I feel that she feels lonely. But adding a family member is obviously a big commitment. It doubles the number of food thieves. It doubles the number of poop pickups. It doubles the random protein found in food. It doubles the wetness found on the floor. It also doubled the mess.
Did you do that? Ellie? Wait! Why are you hiding, Ellie?
It also doubles the crazy black thunder. It doubles the cuddling. It doubles the cleaning power. Doubles the ball chasing. It doubles the companionship in the family. Oh wait, I think it more than doubles that. There is mom. There is dad. There is baby. So to socialize with Ellie, there are a few ways. Mom and Ellie, dad and Ellie, baby Ellie, mom, dad, Ellie, Ellie, baby, daddy, and mom, Ellie, baby, and everybody together. So there are 7 ways. So what if we add a new puppy? The old 7 ways still exist with Ellie? There are new 7 ways. If Ellie becomes the new puppy. Of course, when the new pup added to the group, there's another 7 ways. And more importantly, now the new pup and Ellie can interact. So that is 22 ways.
There is also scientific evidence that raising multi-dogs in the household does help the immune system and socialization of children. But my only concern is that once we go onto the path of multi-dogs, we will never come back. So please subscribe if you want to see a new dog added to our family. I promise I will update more frequently, well, at least in the year of 2020. Please subscribe, stay tuned, see you next time.